Have you ever wondered how you make LUTs in Premiere Pro? Today I'm going to show you how, and it's pretty easy. What's up, filmmakers and creators? My name is Vegard Heyerdahl, and today I'm going to show you how to make LUTs in Premiere Pro pretty easy. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. I got a lot of filmmaking and video editing tutorials coming up, so smash that bell! When I started using LUTs, I was really confused on how to make them and how to use them. But today I'm going to show you a quick tip on how you can make your own LUTs in Premiere Pro. A LUT is simply a color lookup table, and when you are using a LUT on your footage, you can get some really interesting looks on your videos. So today I'm going to show you how you can make a LUT really easy in Premiere Pro. Let's jump into the computer and I'll show you how. Inside of Premiere, I have this little clip from Iceland with a plane that I really want to make a LUT from. And in this case, I'm going to use the new color features in Premiere Pro with the hue saturation curves. And we're just going to drag this and make this a little bit more punchy. So I'm just going to drag out the blues a little bit. And let's see, maybe we can drag, make this a little bit like washed out or something, just like that. And we can also go into the hair and play around with the contrast and the highlights. We can bring the highlights a little bit down, and the shadows as well. We can bring up the shadows because this is a really dark clip. And then we can just go into the creative tab. I'm just going to make a look for now. So maybe that one, and maybe like this one. So now we basically have just made a color grid. Able to make a LUT out of this, we just go up here to the Lumetri color panel, and I'm just going to click this, and you can either export this as a look or as a .cube file. And in this instance, I'm going to export this as a .cube file, and I'm just going to make a test LUT, and I'm just going to save it onto my desktop right there. And now if we go into the effects panel and just delete the Lumetri and import a LUT, we can go into the creator tab in the Lumetri color panel, and we can browse to our desktop and select our LUT right there. Click open, and we have applied our look to our footage. If you want more filmmaking and video editing tutorials just like this one, make sure to subscribe and smash that bell so you don't miss any future uploads. Create and inspire, and I'll see you in the next video.